Sit next to this man, Melinda. We're going to help him.
It's all right, honey.
You and your grandmother are the only ones here who can see me. Will you help me? That's my wife. We've been together for 26 years. And then I had to go. I had to go so quickly I didn't have time to say goodbye to her. Didn't have time to tell her how much I love her. And she really needs to hear it now. Will you give her that message for me?
How will she know it's from you?
Tell her I want her to keep on having a glass of champagne every Friday night. I want her to light the fire like we always did. And make our secret toast to the moon and stars, like we always did. And tell her to never feel alone. And then she'll know.